on. Ian here, and behind me is a 1985 Egg Harbor 33. This particular vessel is new to the market in San Diego. This is a great offshore sport fisher, good cruising boat. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that this has.
So here we are looking at the Egg Harbor 33. Up here at the bow, you're gonna see the kind of claw style anchor here. We have the windlass. The foredeck area has been recently repainted. These are taller than normal lifelines that have been installed here on the vessel, leading your way up to the bow area itself. Nice flybridge up there, which I'll show you here in a second. But again, as we walk back, you're gonna notice this nice teak high gloss varnish trim around the aft cockpit area as well too. We also have the swimming platform, and Prime Time is the name of the vessel, as you can see. The aft cockpit's quite nice. It's a big flat area here. Again, great for sport fishing. You have the built-in rod holders here, and just a good use of space. There's also the bait tank there, and throttle controls in the back, rocket launchers for additional pulls here, and then this aft stainless arch that has the LED spotlights on it, radar, and we also have the outriggers. But I'm gonna take you up to the flybridge. So this has been carpeted up here. There are two seats here at the flybridge helm, and then you also have bench seating here, looking forward. So this is quite nice with a tinted kind of deflector glass here with stainless steel, handrails. Again, just that large foredeck area that we see there. This is kind of neat. This is a plexiglass kind of divider here. The owners kind of put wind holes in here as well too. So it just kind of keeps that wind off you when you're here at the helm. We have our Raymarine GPS plotter with integrated radar. We also have our throttle transmission control systems here, and our RPM gauges, and so forth. So nice area up here. There's also additional VHF located here. Great access for visibility when you're looking aft from this upper flybridge. But again, just a nice overall boat for its age. The owner's recently done some upgrades to the engines with new turbos, having the props taken off, balanced and polished out. And so that's all been done, and I believe he's going through and servicing it now. So as I talk to you about the throttle controls, transmission controls here as well too. So obviously this is great while you're, utilizing this space back here. You can be docking from here or, backing down on a fish. Large bait tank here. And as we come inboard the vessel, we have the galley off to the port side. Some storage drawers here, isotherm refrigerator. He's recently put new handholds on the cabinet doors here. Do you have the rod holders here, new LED interior lighting, and then a little seat here, coffee table, and a nice bench seat here that also turns out to turn into a bed. I guess a futon is what you could also call it. We have the stovetop, microwave, flat screen Samsung television with a Sony DVD player there as well too. Great countertop space, great windows throughout. He's recently upgraded the screens as well too. We have the Pioneer stereo, the inverter remote switch here, and a secondary VHF. Down below this is our electrical panel. Also having the engine hour gauges down here as well too. So you could see we currently have, if I can get this right while I'm reading it. Yeah, anyways, from the pictures I can kind of walk through and show it to you, but for my location, it's just a little hard to read. We have, again, all of our light switches here, our lighting switches and so forth. So great read. The carpet was recently redone as well too by the previous owner. Which was about, I think, a year and a half ago. But great salon here, nice open, lots of windows. And as we come down below, we have two cabins down below. We have double bunk beds off to the port side here. Little shelving, hanging locker, closet here with a cedar inlay. There is a nice little overhead, glass hatch there to let light in, but great use of space directly across from that. is our head. So again, this is electric quiet flush toilet. We have our countertops, our vanity, you know, newer carpeting that has been in, you know, kind of for insulation and so forth around that hatch, and a full walk-in shower as well too, that's being utilized as storage as well. All right, walking up to the V-berth, storage underneath the bed. It's a split V-berth here. As you can see, we do have a hanging locker, nice shelving throughout. Secondary TV here, opening hatch to both starboard and port, and overhead opening hatch with additional rod holders as well too, and LED lights that have been replaced. All right, working our way back into the salon. Got the ice maker here. And again, just a really nice open floor plan here in this particular vessel. Well, I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. If you would like more information about this particular Egg Harbor, please feel free to contact myself at any time, day or night. I'll send you the link to the listing with the additional photos. Thank you again.